Just have to do it.
Looks like Fubuki Suikazan doesn't have the shark skin, but don't let your guard down.
Doesn't he have a sword? Is it a plan to get his opponent to let down his guard?
Please call me again. Please call me.
A sakujaku.
Please call me again.
A sakujaku.
Watch out for Genie Nakamino! He's playing Kamutawa in the helmet's back! That's right!